Welcome to the deep dive into the drawing mode of Once Video Analyzer. This mode empowers you with a suite of tools designed to annotate, highlight, and visually represent key moments in your clips. On the right-hand side, your tagged clips from Analyze mode are conveniently arranged. Those clips are grouped by categories and players, and you can easily select or deselect them. By pressing the preview button, the software showcases the first action you've selected. For refined searches, you can use filter in upper right corner. Whether you're looking for specific team actions, player actions, or quality tags like bad, good, or favorite, these filters streamline your search. An added layer of convenience is the search bar, enabling you to locate clips by name or player. By double-clicking on the clip, you can activate the playback. To navigate between clips or inch through frame by frame, you can use the arrows near the time slider. Upon playing a clip, you can interject and pause anytime you wish to annotate using the drawing tools. Notably, if an action contains a note, it's presented like a subtitle, serving as a personal reminder and won't be exported in the finalized video. You can manage visibility of these notes via the note button adjacent to the timeline.